What's up, buddy? Welcome to vlog once again. Today I'm heading to Manama, that means the capital city of Bahrain, for a special work that I need most in my life, especially according to the condition of Nepal's weather. So let's go to the Manama to solve whatever I can get.
Look at that, the guy's the hog.
This is I got what I what from market. It's a rechargeable fan. Let's see the specification. 12-inch two-speed control knob, 3 plastic blade, adjustable angle rotation, AC/DC, and 6-volt 4.5 ampere lead acid battery, and charging time 20 to 24 hours, operating 3 hours high speed and 5 hours low speed, whatever. But according to the condition of Nepal's weather, it is very efficient. So what is the characteristic of this fan? Let's check out. Let's plug in. Here you have a AC/DC, can see an AC/DC, and this power, this is a high, low and high, this side high and this side low. Now it's in DC power, so when it is in DC power and you have plug and power on, at that time your fan will not run. But when your power goes on, goes off, suppose this way, now it's moving. But if the electricity runs again, it will stop itself. And when the load setting starts, especially the problem of load setting in Nepal, the fan starts running itself. It's a high and low, and this is AC power. If it is in AC power, when you switch on the power, then it will run on AC current. At that time the battery will be charging, but the fan will use the power from direct AC current, so thus powers of battery will be safe. That's what I need, especially for our country where the lots of this problem of load setting. So it is the most important in your house. It runs 6 hours in low power and 3 hours in high power. So let's check it out, what the result will come out. Skype is most important for my life. I used to talk to my family at least 5 hours per day. So the Skype is, this application is one of valuable part of my life.
Wherever I go, I used to use this application to be communicated to my family. There is a small photo is my. In most of the application, Skype is most important. It has many facilities, screen saver, automatic call, dial pad. You can pay for that. You can call directly to any numbers. That is important, and that is must important feature of communication application. So
hope you guys enjoyed the video. Finally in the room now. Thank you for watching. You are beautiful. Be happy.